caught me very own river nymph.
Saints be praised that he works in mysterious ways. You got plans for her?
Take her over to the Mangled Mermaid. Rent a bed.
Aren't to woo a girl, Mr. Brawl.
Do you think you're doing?
What comes natural, like?
Not natural to me. Get away. The white cat reminds me of my Snowdrop. Nanny knew her.
That would be super annoying, eh, Jake?
Let's slip out the back. Half a pint of the land.
Tart with some rough edges. Likes everything rough, I'll wager.
A handsome offer, but I've got an appointment with another man.
Well, girl, how hard do you want to make this?
You should know that doctor says I've a terrible disease.
Where's me money, you fucking spunk bucket?
Get those fat-assed whores out on the street, or I'll come up and brain
you. Shut off, you cockersnipe. You'll never get past Long Tim.
I'll get what you and your floozies owe me, Miss Ladybird. See if I don't.
Maybe you notice I'm not pissing me drawers at the prospect. Alice Liddell, you'll make a nice change. Bring your disheveled self up here.
Which one's the bigger? One of them back. Fuck off, he's getting murdered.
Free Bob then,
all to one of your own.
You're a tight bleeder.
You won't give me what I want? I'll burn this dump of yours down to the ground.
Go away, she's done no harm.
She hurt me feelings.
Thank you. Grave news. The ship was crushed and her crew lost. She was not built for navigating the Arctic ice fields. The recent competition of governments in fitting out polar expeditions is a needless waste of human life.
Priz Whitless never saw a bottle of gin she couldn't empty in an hour. Do most anything for threepence and a long taste of blue ruin.
Alice, I know your fondness for all manner of puzzles. How is the Queen of Hearts like a typhoon? Righto.
So I says to Dr. Bumby, I says, model making's all fine and good, but a waste of a perfectly good bottle. I could fill it with gin for thruppence.
Better come aboard, Alice.
We're doomed, of course.
What? There's no hope, then?
Oh, there's an infinite amount of hope, but not for us. Now get up here. Confounded beasts. They want my ship.
I think you're more to their taste.
Never. We're almost relatives.
You're related to Sue, Admiral.
I've an idea. We'll leave this mayhem and go to Carpenter's show. It's better than a gaff. Carpenter promises we don't take seriously can't harm us.
Best dive now, Admiral, or the sharks will have us for lunch. My body aches all over. We submerged too quickly.
My ship's a wreck, and I am too.
Admirals go down with their ships. In any case, I never knew you for a sailor. If memory serves, you were station master of the Looking Glass line.
Sacked from the railroad, without the option. Redundant, the nitwit said. Never a holiday. Loyal as a bulldog. Going in a different direction, my Aunt Fanny, if I had one. Going off the rails more like. Bloody disaster. Now I'm shipless. The old railroad's dead. And this new thing's a monstrosity. It never runs on time. Engineers asleep at the switch. What I don't know about it can't hurt me. Say no more. Nod's as good as a wink. Change the subject. We avoid speaking about the thing whose name should not be spoken.
Hearing something useful about this new train would make for a change.
You don't respect the suffering of others. Go ask your questions and smart remarks to Caterpillar.
I'm sorry, Admiral, really. Please, tell me what you know about the train.
I'll just say we've escaped a contaminating corruption. Count yourself lucky to be down here.
But I don't want to escape. I want to stop it. I must stop it to save myself. And Wonderland, too.
Nonsense. Speak more nonsense. Diversions rule the day. The show must go on and so on. Speaking of shows...
We weren't.
Yeah, well, never mind. Here's a ticket for the show Carpenter's mounting. Use it.
Scoundrel is fitted with grotesque headgear. If I have ever owned an accessory that unseemly, I'd burn it. Destroy all evidence of it and deny its existence. I value my reputation.
I was the last one in the library the night of the fire. The log I added to the grate was dead when I went upstairs to bed with Dinah. If it wasn't, I may be responsible for my family's deaths.
I'm pleased you love my sea creatures, Alice. Photographs are a kind of imitation. A great painter captures a true likeness. The camera helps an amateur come close.
What lies beneath this patina of civility? Something wicked, I'll wager.